Hello, I'm Kate from the Sandwich Chamber with your weekly Chamber Update. This weekend at Town Hall for Earth Day, Saturday 21st, the Sandwich Energy Committee invites you to a Earth Day program. It runs from noon to 4. It's an open house. There'll be lots of information available on energy, efficient energy use, and alternative energy. Again, it's hosted by the Sandwich Energy Committee, and the keynote speaker will be Representative Randy Hunt. And the other speakers include Mary Jane Sorrentino from the Climate Reality Project, and a very interesting talk from Greg Berman from the Woods Hole Oceanographic Institute on sea level rise and how that might impact Sandwich. So it's going to be a wonderful program at the Town Hall from noon to 4 on Saturday the 21st. The Sandwich Chamber also participates in the Adopt a Highway program, and our cleanup will be on Saturday the 21st. We do the East Sandwich stretch of that road. And if you're a business interested in coming out and helping, we'd love to have you. Just contact the Chamber office. Heritage Museums and Gardens is also having a wonderful Earth Day festival. That will be 10 to 5 on Saturday the 21st. You can tour their beautiful grounds. There will be a green-themed scavenger hunt, a recycle relay, and the first 100 families to attend will get a free tree. So there's a lot to do in town for Earth Day, family events and then educational programming. Come on out and enjoy beautiful Sandwich on Earth Day. The next Chamber Business After Hours will be at Splash Stationers on April 24th. Please RSVP and join us. Splash Stationers will be our host. The beverage host will be Service Master South Shore and Canterbury Liquor doing some beverage tastings. And our food host will include the clubhouse at Sandwich Hollows and attorney John Kennan providing appetizers for us that evening. It's going to be another great networking event on Tuesday the 24th from 5:30 to 7:30. We are getting ready for the Visitor Center to open the second weekend in May, Mother's Day weekend. We will be open, and the Sandwich Guidebook will be coming out in mid-May. So we're getting very excited and getting ready for those things, the guidebook distribution and the opening of the Visitor's Center. So please keep in mind to Chamber members to drop off your brochures, flyers, menus, rack cards at the Visitor's Center that second week in May so we can open fully stocked and ready to answer all of the visitors' questions. I wanted to give a little plug with all this beautiful weather for outdoor dining is back on the Cape. I hope that you're enjoying the beautiful outdoor weather at one of our fine restaurants. I had lunch yesterday at the new Cafe Riverview. They have a deck area and I had a wonderful salad, beautiful sunny deck area. The Aqua Grill is also putting in a new deck for outdoor dining. And the Coffee Roost is redoing their some of their interior so that they can add sandwiches to their menu, add more sandwiches. So they will be reopening, and that's another wonderful area to sit outside and enjoy the sunshine and have something good to eat at the Coffee Roost at Russell's Corner. So this nice weather has also found us with a lot of traffic work going on. And it's been a tough few weeks with the work on the bridge and the work on exit 2, but we are almost through it. There's also been work ongoing on the compound of the problems, both with exit 6 and some guardrail work around the exit 4 area. So I just wanted to update you that the work will be wrapping up shortly. And, you know, it's been really tough getting all this coming together, but the reason for that was so that everything could be fully open by the summer season here on the Cape. And so we look forward to getting through all of this road work and wrapping up. And if you're on the Chamber email list, you will be getting updates as things progress and as dates get posted for work completion, any closure issues, anything that comes up, we do try to get that news out. So if you're not on the Chamber email list and you'd like to be, please let us know. I hope that everyone is planning to attend town meeting May 7th. I would urge everyone to come out and participate in the process of governing our town. Town meeting voters are our legislators, and they're very important issues, as there are every year coming before our town. There are some zoning articles that the Chamber Board has gotten behind, including the solar panel array. There are some budget issues that will be very important, and I think it's everyone should take part in those conversations. The Chamber continues to oppose a proposed local meals tax as unfair to one particular sector. We know it's very difficult budget times, but it seems unfair to target one particular business sector with an additional tax at this time. So please come to town meeting on May 7th, and we look forward to full participation in our town management process. Sandwich Fest Street Fair, again, it's going to be June 30th this year. It will be here before you know it. The vendor space is over 50% full, so if you do want a vendor space at the street fair, please go to our website and sign up soon. Those spaces are going quickly. We're very excited to be partnering with the Sandwich Rec Department to enhance the children's activities for the day. We've created a lot of new family sandwich-themed games and children's events with this partnership with the Rec Department for that day on June 30th. The street fair runs noon to 4. The centerpiece is the best sandwich and sandwich competition, and we can't wait to see the sandwiches that the restaurants bring this year. So that's it for my weekly update. I will see you next week.